Well, I'm Erwin Stelzer, Director of Economic Policy Studies at the Hudson Institute. In that capacity, one of the things I had to do was make some recommendations to the incoming Obama administration as to how we handle the emerging problem of regulating the financial institutions that have so malfunctioned in recent years and have brought about the crisis that we are now in. In a paper on that subject, which I really commend to you, I suggested that we have to avoid having hordes of regulators poring over the books of banks and checking all of the risk-taking going on in financial institutions. Instead, we have to get the incentives right. We have to see to it that mortgage brokers don't have an incentive to write any old mortgage, collect their fee, and run away, but end up bearing some of the risk involved in those mortgages. We have to see to it that the banks do not shove stuff off their balance sheets so that they have no incentive to carry the right amount of capital to bear their risks. Now, there's a lot more, and it's set forth in the paper, but the basic idea is that we can't regulate every step people take along the way in financial services, but we can set them on the right path with incentives to behavior that is much more rational and much more consistent with future economic growth. Thank you very much, and I do hope you enjoy the paper.